You will submit the 24-month STEM OPT request e-form using iBearcats Global. Log in from the homepage menu. Click on F1 Services and then the 24-month STEM OPT request e-form. Read the instructions first. The instructions will provide you with the complete details about all of the information and the documents that you will need to complete the request. All of the required supporting documents for your STEM OPT extension, with the exception of the I-983 training plan, are going to be uploaded together as one document. You are going to complete the following: your online I-765 form, the I-983 OPT training plan, copies of all I-20s with OPT or CPT authorizations on them, make copies of any previously issued employment authorization cards, including your current OPT card, a copy of the biographical page in your unexpired passport, a copy of your I-94 from the government website, a copy of your official university transcript and your diploma, two photographs taken within the past 30 days that meet government specifications. Scan all of these documents, except the I-983, into one PDF file. UC International Services has a video explaining how to fill out the I-983 training plan, which is linked in the description of this video. You will be asked to check a box certifying that you are on post-completion OPT, that your field of study is a STEM field, and that you have not used more than one previous STEM extension. Check the box and click the Submit button. At the bottom of the e-form, you will find links to print the required materials and to receive further instructions and guidance about the STEM OPT extension. As always, if you have questions about any part of the OPT process, please contact our office.